Yo, what's up guys, back here with another video, and today we're doing an update on the snake. So here is this first shed ever. Alright, it feels so like dried out. New shed, all crumply and moist, not even like hard yet. Oh jeez, it's like, this is how a shed's supposed to be right here. It's a really good shed. He's doing pretty good. He just laid a big log. Had to clean it out real fast. But here he is. Come here, Bobo. Here he is, guys. My hypo boa constrictor. His name is Bo, as you all know. He's a really nice boa constrictor. Yeah. I mean, he's really naturally really nice. He's about... That's about a foot. He's about 18 inches, 18, 20 inches. He can get up to 8 to 10 feet. This guy can get big. Right now, enjoy a little baby. Yeah, he gave me a kiss. But yeah, he's just a little baby boa constrictor. He's actually really nice. I was just doing an update on him, I mean. He's eating well. And I hope Santa brings him a Christmas present or something. I don't know. I mean, Santa's fake, everybody knows. So I hope my parents bring him a snake present. They always bring my snake a Christmas present. So I don't know, Santa's fake. But yeah, here he is. He's actually a really nice tamed boa constrictor. He's captive bred. If you have not seen the website where I got the snake, it'll be in the description below. The link will be down there. They don't have any more of these. I got the last one, but they have two more boas. They got... Huge shout out to BHB Reptiles. I mean, this is where I got my boa constrictor from. And it's a really nice company. The workers there are really nice. It's not open to the public. You have to order online and then they'll call you and ask if they can ship it. And if you say yes, they'll ship it. But they have ball pythons. They got milk corn kings. They got rats. They got emerald tree boa. They got a lot of snakes. The link will be in the description below. Go check the website out, guys. It's actually a really good website. But yeah, I'm just gonna set him back in his cage. And put the lid on, lock it up. This will be a it for today's vid. So please go in the description below and check out BHB Reptiles. They're actually a really good company. I mean, some of the snakes cost a lot of money, but it's actually worth it. I didn't want to pay it whole much. I paid over 100. I'm just gonna say that, not the price, but I paid over 100 for this guy. And the snakes are so healthy, like. Healthy. So link in the description below. Go check them out if you're interested in snakes. They also have leopard geckos if you want a leopard gecko. They have all, and the owner, he has a YouTube channel called Brian Barjack. That's his YouTube channel. Just search up Brian and then BAR and it should come up. Just Brian Barjack. And that's it. So go check him out. And yeah. That's it for today's vid, guys. Oh, and I also put the link to Brian's channel in the description, guys. Alright, that's it for today's video. Peace. See ya.